today, I'm gonna teach you how to face your fears. Now the first step to facing your fears is...